Welcome back to the second episode of season 2 for Eggnog Review. I don't have my mask readily available, so here's a shot of my torso. Today, I have Rutter's brand Eggnog, my little glass right here. That's pretty good. I give it a solid 8 out of 10. And yeah, episode 3, gonna have something special planned.